In this video, you're going to learn how to turn on or off hardware acceleration within Google Chrome. So here we are within Google Chrome. I recommend you update your Chrome to the most recent version if you haven't already. And what you want to do is click the three dots right here, three vertical dots that says customize and control Google Chrome. And you want to go down to where you see settings here. It's the gear icon. Click into settings. And then once into settings, you want to go to the option down here that says system in the sidebar. And then you're going to see one option here that says use graphics acceleration when available. You can see it's checked over to the right and blue. If you click that, it's going to disable, turn it to the left, and it's going to show as grayed out. Now, as you can see here, you'll need to relaunch your Google Chrome. So click on relaunch. It'll relaunch Google Chrome. Open it back up for you, and as you can see, that is disabled over to the left and grayed out. If you want to turn it back on, go back to your settings, go to the system option here, and then where it says use graphics acceleration when available, click into that option. It'll be blue and to the right, relaunch once more, and you will be able to use graphics acceleration when that option is available. So that's how you enable and disable graphics acceleration within Google Chrome. Have any questions, put them in the comments section. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.